Well, I tell you, I was going with you until you put the red lipstick on. Okay, so we're getting made up as Kiss. All right, I'm a drummer, so I wanted to be Peter Criss. All right, this is Jill. She was on season 12 of Face Off.
Yes.
Well done. Okay, so you have some touching up to do, right?
Yes.
Okay, so keep touching up. And then I see you have a clown nose for me over there. Is that what it was? Here, show them your reference that we were using. Oh. Okay, so there we go. So there's Jill's reference.
Oh, gone.
Oh, live TV, everybody love it. There's Jill's reference. Okay, so that's supposed to be me. Yeah, let's see. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so a few more touches. Now, we have wigs and stuff, but we're going to wait till 8:40 to put the wigs on. Okay, so what are we working on now there, Jill?
We're gonna do the silver nose.
The silver nose. Oh, okay. Excellent. Excellent. All right, the silver nose. So you said since Face Off, you've been doing a couple of movie gigs?
Yes. Huh? Yeah, starting in May. I have about four movies coming out next year.
All right. And they, are they all here in Cleveland?
Yes.
That's cool. Go ahead. Okay. Touch me up. Okay. So now what's going to happen, guys, is at the end of the show, there's going to be four Kiss characters, as you can see. I am Peter Criss. And after she finishes my silver nose, we're going to get the next Kiss rock star, potential rock star, in the chair, and that is big reveal. Show him, Pige. That will be Scott. Come over here.
Yeah.
Come
over here, Pige.
There he is.
I'm next.
Scott Sable. All right. So while you're doing me, Jill, who's Scott going to be?
He is going to be.
I think Ace Frehley, is that right?
Yes, Ace Frehley.
Ace Frehley.
Yes. Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a lot of fun. Just as Jill working on us, making us Kiss stars, we have a big announcement about getting some tickets to see them. Go ahead, Jill. When we come back, stay with us.
Fox 8 News in high definition is brought to you by Nissan of North Olmsted and I-90.